right, fight fans, here we go. Now in the cage, three rounds of mixed martial arts in the middleweight division. Introducing our referee in charge of this bout, Michael Bell. And now, introducing to you first, fighting out of the red corner, he is wearing black trunks. He is training out of Brazilian Top Team Total MMA in Orange County by way of Cerritos, California. He weighed in 175 pounds, his record 2 wins with 4 losses. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Albert Lee. His opponent across the cage on my right, fighting out of the blue corner. He is wearing white trunks trimmed in black. He is training out of the sweatshop in Long Beach by way of Bellflower, California. He weighed in 177 pounds. His record, 2 wins with 1 loss. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Pedro Leco. All right, fans, here we go. 3 rounds of mixed martial arts in the middleweight division.
Thank you.
the end of round number two, referee in charge, Michael Bell, stops the contest due to strikes. Our winner by TKO, the blue corner, Pedro!